Lisa. Lisa. Richard is Ninis.
Okay, that's good.
Need some scenery.
Okay, Steve Areno.
You ready to go again?
I believe it's your time. Best. We'll get rid of some of this stuff.
Woo!
Yeah!
Great shot.
No pun intended. How about something to eat, Connie? Huh?
We got some nabs and stuff.
Let's see what Lauren's had. Pretzels.
Sure.
Potato chips, candy, apple.
There.
Mine.
Right behind you.
Chippies.
Pretty. Pretty.
Chippies.
Chippy. Thank you.
This is Mr. Steve.
Yeah, if you were saying all that with the camera on.
Well, I wasn't. There's Richard's bag and bottle.
Okay.
Thank you.
That thing on?
Yes.
It's Lord's mouth fast trying to get it, but his mouth wasn't big enough.
Don't you wish.
He's not ready now. Okay.
Ready? Here we go.
Candid photos.
I know you had to have the wide range finder on that.
You were walking on water at last time. Hello, Richard. Put your face right in the camera.
I was talking to myself right there.
Eating pretzels.
Good.
Yes. Here's Connie.
Here's Connie.
She's putting on her vest, climbing down the ladder. Alligator water.
We like that little drop.
Get him playing in the water there.
We got that on film. Woo! We're gonna do close up, slow down. I need to listen to this.
Hello.
Show us kids.
The young couple. The young yuppies just learning how to ski. Think she found a gator nibble.
What'd she say?
Found a gator nibble.
Gator nibble on wide butt.
Connie just learned how to slalom today.
You gonna want a beer when you come in?
No, thanks.
She's so excited.
Water?
No, I'm good.
Not too excited about being videoed. Steve, master wake jumper, is now coming up the ladder of the boat. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the man to beat in the world competition. Waves. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. That's the camera. Honeycomb. Thank you.
feel like you're out of control.
McCarthy!
Ready?
I have to learn to pick up on one. I can't. But if you can ski on one, you can drop them. Easy. Yeah, but you got to shift on. Just pretend like that other ski's not bigger and shift your weight onto this ski.
You got
to shift it all the way over and then pick it up, put it down.
You are now on film.
Got that zoom in there?
You're zoomed all the way in.
Been fast for the day. Sancheros made by Caballeros.
Putting this the slim fast. Now, speaking of bodies.
Just zoom in.
Stop it.
Closer. Nope.
No fat, no small booby shots.
Turn around, please.
No.
Turn around, please.
No small booby shots.
Just quick, quick. Oh, yes. God, she's good looking. What'd she say? Yeah. the way down now.
Up in the nose until I get up.
Thank you.
debut.
Smile.
He's in the boat.
Jack-a-lay.
He's working his way back into the boat. With his smiles
Let's
on.
Let's go, Constance. Put on the vest.
Wow, that ship.
Booby shots over there to your left.
Hang on.
Who's going, Steve?
Steve's going to jump over for me.
Connie, what I'm
going
to do?
I'll throw the ball back to you.
Just
you
turn that thing on until I get good.
Okay.
I'll be busting ass last time.
I'll throw the ball back to you. You get it right. You and I have to take up cans.
Newbank's 104.7, the best of the 60s, 70s, and today, WMIS.
Very lovely. Very nice afternoon.
Zoom in on the head.
This catches your bathing suit top from falling down.
I want everyone to know we've been for a boat ride today. Boat ride.
Did you get her? No, that one doesn't tight. That one doesn't tight.
Tighter up
here,
top.
Here, let me,
Doesn't tighten up top.
Got to get bigger bust if you want to tighten on top.
Do it again, Connie. Detox.
Wait a minute. Now remember, gotta lean way forward until
Connie
the ski gets up,
to
then
get up
lean
on one
back.
Ski, straight out of the water.
Straight out.
Ready?
I think she can do it.
Do you?
Hang on, here we go. You'll get it. You'll get it. It takes time.
Okay.
Oh, that's just bad.
You tell me when you're ready. Ready? Here we go.
Gator country, do you see the alligator? We will fight it or kill it later.
You're doing great, but when you come across it, you get up, when you come across the wind, don't come across the fast. Now you're getting too much
here.
Just come across
the waters of the Amazon River. Alligator infested, poisonous snake infested, and Connie, brave soul that she is, in the water. Where is she? Is she in the water? Where is she? Oh my God. Scanning. I don't see her. There she is. Yay, Constance.
You gotta grab hold of both hands now. Ready?
She's going up on one. Nuts. We'll be eating gator tonight. Grilled, blackened, broiled, pan fried.
Ready?
Your choice.
Here we go.
Go kill the gator.
Kill the gator. Let's go kill the gator. Very good, Constance.
Thank you very much.
Telephoto. but very good. Gator country, ladies and gentlemen. We may see a gator at any moment.
Huh?
We may see
a gator. That's not the same dog. Yeah, see, there's the eye up front.
There's no longer an alligator.
Lori's in the water. She had to go to the bathroom. We tried to tell her not to go in here. There's gators and snakes.
Look, there's one right in front of
us. Lori, there's an alligator!
Get him, Lori. Tore's it. Yeah!
Ah, oh, my God. Yeah! She's killing that gator.
Push him under.
Oh, no. She's getting away. Little bit overacting there. Don't stick yourself with the knife.
No, you need this here.
Good.
Friday the 13th, part 50.
Jason takes Mountain Island. Foolish. Knife.
This is Merlin Perkins of Mutual of Omaha. What you have just seen is my colleague kill an alligator, commonly confused with a crocodile. An alligator is a North American reptile. And now we'll cut to our commercial, because like a good neighbor, Mutual of Omaha is always there. Castration.
Don't mess with me, man.
Get up at weenie.
With a razor blade.
Adjusting those mammoth.
Yep.
See what?
Slim fast.
You can go to the rat for dinner, combo?
We can do that. That'd be good. Let's go to the rat. We are cutting away now because we are going to the river rat for dinner later this evening.
I loved it. I can't wait to see that back.
New perm. What's that?
New perm. Thank you on that thing.
So, yes, I'm now doing one of the basic functions of a Neanderthal. I am urinating in Mountain Island Lake. Mecklenburg County uses this water for drinking purposes.
Sorry!
I have to wee-wee.
Steve's immaculate.
Too much Bud Light.
Diving into the water.
Getting ready for the kneeboard.
Oh, yes!
My brother, the elder, will join me in the waters. The snake and fish.
What?
For a dunking
contest. You need to shut up Richard with his drawers half down.
Sorry.
No familiarity.
Sorry.
Gator world.
Do a Giles imitation. I need some music, honey. Boom, 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 boom.
That is disgusting. That is disgusting. Where'd she go? I can't find her. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I can't find you. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Now you just have to focus on this, Richard.
Hollywood, come after me.
That was great. As we go into shore.
Really? You're about on the bank.
I know.
Step in!
Getting low on petrol. Beautiful. So nice up here, isn't it? Nobody. Here we go.
raincoat.
I mean,
on
you
the
hydro slide. Off that weight. Wait till you see that.
And my Air Jordan coat.
That was good.
Woo.
I guess I'm gonna have to press that before we get as good as him.
Excellent.
That was good.
Just see if I can get up on it.
It's too rough here. But you might want to try to sit on it.
Check it out.
That's fun, boy.
It's great. It's great.
The only time I lose it, really, is when I try to surf on the way.
Yeah.
Try to get sideways surf on it. It's a good time.
Yeah.
Swim to me, darling. Love in the afternoon. Yes, then we have Wendy and Mike at White Lake.
Thank you.
strokes right, Lou. Stop. Never real.
Showing a little brown. Reflecting off Steve's head now.
Stop it!
Much of a glare.
You want a Coke?
No, thanks. You guys had a great trip, huh?
Yeah. When are you all going on your honeymoon?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow? I thought so.
Yeah, man. Major Carl.
Mike, why don't you do yours like that? God, I hope not.
I'm waiting to see what you're going to do next.
Yes, it's on. Look who's in the water.
Flipping a boy.
John Daniel Crow. Oh, God. Woo! On the board for the first time.
Ready?
JDC. First try. Y'all pose together. Kissy, kissy.
Wait a minute. See, he's got his full length out too. Only his rope was up higher in the boat.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got a pole in the boat. We ought to mount one in here, you know that? Except we do fine without it.
Thank you.
get further back.
There you go.
Lean out front.
Just lay back.
like he's gonna try it. Barefoot skiing.
Pull you fast now, Dan. Ready? Slack out. Here we go. Short enough?
Lori, on skis. Stay tuned. Look at this slack out.
Ready? Here we go.